there are different kinds of aortic diseases. The most common one, number one, is aortic aneurysm. Number two is a dissection of the thoracic aorta. Number three is a penetrating ulcer. And number four is severe atherosclerotic disease. And number five is infectious disease to the aorta.